Good morning, guys. You are now tuning in to Weather with G for your daily morning forecast. Happy Thursday. We're almost there to the weekend. I also got some tea on our air quality. That right. I bet you're wondering, hey, Ms. G, what's the weather for today? Well, here is your 5-day forecast update. Yeah, let's get into today. Today, we peaked to 84 degrees. There's gonna be some haze, but there's also gonna be some sunshine. Our air quality index is moderate, which is great because nobody got time for this mess during the weekend. I'm not gonna lie, it's gonna be a beautiful day. You don't have to wear a jacket if you're out during the day, but if you come home late, you know what to do. Parking rules are suspended, but the meters are in effect. The pollen count for today is actually low to moderate. I love you. Have a great Thursday and try your best to stay positive. Now, who else can you trust besides G to bring you the weather tea?